Hey yo guys, BFK Edson here, and today I'm talking to you guys about, not really talking to you guys about this video. I haven't done one of these videos, but I basically just want to do a garage tour and tell you, I don't have too many cars. I have, 6 or 7 cars, but I'm just going to tell you, which ones I just want to tell you the cars I like and which ones I don't really drive, but I just like because they're cool looking and everything. So, as the first car right here is the Pegassi Batty 801. I like this thing. I have a matte red and a matte black. I really like this thing. It's super fast. I don't like the other one. The R one is the faster one of the Pegassi, but I don't really like that one because you can only have a logo of a company. I like this one because you can change up the color and everything like that. But over here, see, I don't have these two because I had one car here, but I sold it, and this one was just empty. But I gotta get 2 more cars. But right here, I have the Dubachi Massacre, the race car one. I like this. I like the matte red I got of it. It's cool. I really like this car. It's pretty awesome. I like how I have the orange roll cage on the inside, and I like this spoiler, the race wing. It's really cool, and you probably see me driving around in this one a lot. I have the Hurst here. I do not really drive this that much in videos, but I just like it because, I have a golden Hurst. It's really sick. I got white rims right here. I think I got off-road tires on this thing. I don't know why, but I decided to put off-road tires. Wait. Oh, no, I didn't. I don't think it's off-road. Yeah, it's not off-road. But I just like those tires, It's pretty cool. Next, we got the Canis Mesa, which is the Meriwether Jeep. I call this the Christmas edition car. I got the matte red, and then with the bars, the matte white, and then I got, I forgot which tires these are, but, I got the customed ones, which is the one with the white around on the tire, and then I have red rims, which is the dowel wheels, swagging that money. Don't really have that much money anymore, but whatever. Next, this is one of my favorite cars. You see me driving around in this a lot in a lot of my videos, and I probably still will. It's my Christmas edition as well. LG, I'll probably change it up since Christmas is over. I'll probably change it up maybe after this video. But, this is my LG with the dowel rims. I love this thing so much. Especially here, I'll show you guys, I love the interior. Let me go in first person real quick. I love the interior in this thing, and the speed. I like how the speedometer is. It's red, and then I just like this thing. It's I have the green roll cage right now, and it's cool. You can kind of see a back seat, but you can't. It's not a back seat. It's just cool, and I like right there. It says LG, and then the second E is red. It's cool. I really like this thing. This thing's amazing. But that's probably one of my favorite cars in the game. But next, we have the Voltic. I like this thing. I drive it around sometimes. I call this the Pikachu Mobile because, it looks like Pikachu. It's really silent. I like it when if I'm doing, a bounty hunter video or something like that. I use it to go, so I'm silent and I go off the radar so they can't really hear my car. Speaking of that, I got to start up my first series of, I think I'm going to call it Kill the Target, but let me know in the comments if you want it to be called a different name. Here is my favorite car out of all. This is my golden Zentorno. I love this thing so much. This thing is this thing is my go-to car when I want to win a race, basically. Use it my Bugatti right there, but mostly I want to use my Zentorno because I just love this thing. This thing, it has amazing handling and everything like that. I love this car so much, especially the gold part. And finally, here is my favorite YouTuber, Dom's Wife. I use his, Dom's Wife green car because I really like how it looks. It's pretty sick, and as you see, when I walk away, it's a dark green, and then when I walk like this, you see, hold on, in the back like that, you could see it goes from the pearlescent one, and it goes back to the bright green. But if you guys want to know, watch his video and you'll find out what color to do. But I really like, that's my cars basically, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please follow me on my social medias. It's Twitter, Facebook, and it's called Stories. If you have an iPhone, you have to go onto iTunes to do it. iTunes on your computer, or on your Mac if you have a Mac, and type in story, not story, story. I'll leave my name in the description so you can find me on it. It's basically like a mini YouTube. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna start to use it more often. So it's kind of like, if you think it's kind of like a Vine, Instagram and YouTube, but mostly like Vine and Instagram, probably more of a, I mean, mostly Vine and YouTube, probably more of like a mini version of a YouTube. It's pretty sick. It's like you can, like, you make videos and it's like a video too. It's like awesome, and you can add like a few videos into one video. Like you can make it like sorted and then you can add them together. Like it's pretty cool. I like it. I'm probably gonna be making some vlogs on that a lot too. So, you know, until I get my new vlog camera for my vlog channel, and I'll probably upload some vlogs in here, but mostly on my vlog channel. But please, feel free to check that out. You should download it yourself. So basically, that's what I want to tell you guys. I'll leave my name for that app in the description, as well as my Twitter and my Facebook. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoy. Like the video if you liked, subscribe if you're new. Hope you guys have a great day. This is BFK Legend, and I'm out.